Morrow knocked away Whitney into the corner. Lanco, and now we get some pushing and shoving, and it looks like Morrow's going to go. Well, that was pretty quick.
I'm not sure how this all started, but Brendan Morrow trying to get his troops fired up.
Rusty Kwesla.
Well, he's a good leader on this hockey club. Kwesla doesn't fight a lot, but he is a big horse. He can handle himself, no question. The new father has been solid in this hockey game. Coyotes hate to lose him on that back end for 5 minutes. And here's how it starts. There's Morrow. Here comes Kwesla with the hit. Not a whole lot there, I imagine. Yeah, there's the cross check. A couple, in fact. Not going to take that.
Yeah, Kwesla goes right back after Morrow.
Teach people how to treat you.
Well, we had the Burris scrum moments ago down on the Phoenix end. Now we have Morrow engaging with Kwesla.